Hey everybody, welcome back to ICO or No. This is Jeremy with Blockchain WTF, here today to go over an ICO with you that hopes to be one of the most disruptive in the financial industry, Monkey Capital. We'll also go over our four questions that we use to evaluate every single ICO and how Monkey Capital measures up to each of those questions. So let's start with question number one. What is Monkey Capital and what problem does it hope to solve? Monkey Capital is your standard hedge fund. Just a group of companies or individuals that band their money together and make decisions together to invest in other projects in order to reap returns in the future. For this reason, Monkey Capital is a value co-eval, a group of hedge funds that have sold off a minority stake in their own companies in order to form a new hedge fund. As a result, these hedge funds have already created a token called the co-eval token, which is currently trading on the Waves platform for about half a Bitcoin. Monkey Capital has already determined how they plan to pay out their dividends. 50% of profits will go to the hedge fund, while the other 50% will be distributed amongst token holders. However, it's important to note that the token holders will be paid out in the co-eval token, which is interesting because that already has some scarcity. So the only way that Monkey Capital can make this happen is by buying the co-eval token on an open market, thus propping up its value long term. Now that we know a little bit about Monkey Capital, we can move on to our second question. What are the market conditions facing the project? There's definitely room for a blockchain-based hedge fund. However, Monkey Capital is making a move to be the blockchain-based hedge fund. The viability of a project like this largely rests on the shoulders of the investors behind it. And because these investors are already pretty established and have found success in the past, they have already gotten some mainstream media attention. And that leads us directly into our third question. Who is behind the Monkey Capital ICO? Monkey Capital is head up by two prominent investors, one based in Singapore, one based in Ohio in the United States, who have already found success in the hedge fund space. It's important to note that there's no traditional management structure in Monkey Capital, instead of just a few individuals at the top making investment decisions. Token holders, along with the hedge funds behind the project, who also hold tokens, will be the ones making the decisions. The project's Slack channel is very active, along with their other forms of social media, so if you want to learn more about the project, be sure to head over in that direction. And with that summed up, that brings us to our final question. What is the design of the ICO? The ICO will take place on August 8th and run through September 9th on the Waves platform, or until they hit 1 billion Monkey tokens. The ICO will accept Bitcoin, Ripple, Waves, or Ethereum. Another interesting wrinkle to the ICO is that holders of the co-eval token will automatically receive 10,000 Monkey tokens during the ICO. The stated purpose of the ICO is to raise more capital so Monkey Capital can go out and make disruptions in the financial industry. And that's a review on the Monkey Capital ICO. If you have any comments or questions on the project, just leave those down below. Also, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and also subscribe to get notified of any future ICOs or NOs. This has been Jeremy from Blockchain WTF, and we'll see you next time.